All right, I'm back. I found this girl in the news. She's much older now. 1Brian got the wooden boys told me I'm lucky. They call it beginner's luck at 15 to win a goal. Isn't that nasty? What, Morgan? What? We're gonna find out if she deserved a gold medal. She danced this bullshit shit. So, your legs. It sounded like something you see at SeaWorld at the waterworks. Some like 500-year-old music, some classical music. You know, if you're into, Beethoven and all that, you know, I can only listen to it. My dad used to drive us around all the time listening to that shit. I used to ask him, why you gotta play that? I feel like I'm at the mental health doctor's office. You know, I told him to put it on Kiss FM or something, and he just kept tapping his fingers on the steering wheel, ignoring me. I was just some little kid in the back seat, you know, with my sister. I was like 6 or 7. He took us to his house. He wasn't with them anymore. His first family that he brought from the Philippines. And we were driving through his neighborhood. I go, Daddy, why are all the people black? And he looked back at me. He started smiling and stuff I gotta change the battery. I don't know what black people are. Because there ain't no black people where I was living. There was no blacks in Catholic school. And he said, you better keep your window rolled up if you want to keep your watch. And I just smirked at him they're going to steal my watch? You know, when you tell a kid someone's going to steal something from you, you know, it's like the end of the world. You know, someone's going to come take something from you, you know, in America. I learned it later that you had to fight to keep everything. Let me change the battery. So I'm guessing all the wooden boys told her, she's just a little girl, go home. Little girls don't win gold medals. She's over in Japan. You know, the place that's all nuclearized. You know, you grow up down there, you only make it to 4 feet tall, you're like a little pygmy. You know, a little Japanese pygmy. If I went down there, they'd all look like little midgets. Somebody told me the beds would be like for little Pinocchio boys. And I asked why. Well, because America nuked them. And then they built all these atomic factories and nuked themselves again. I think God's had it with that place. He's just going to sink the whole island. Because they're going to dump all that garbage into the ocean, and the Philippine Islands are going to be gone. They're doing it because Brian God's DNA is from the Philippine Islands. Okay, and they don't want, I guess the ghost people don't want anybody to find out how you become God. I don't either. Why do I want to fight any other people that are gods? I'm the god of gods. You know? You want to step up to the plate? Here's these videos. Come over and you know, make some. I don't know what I'm doing, like usual. I'm going to start off putting my brackets around the window here. Because that's going to be my recording. I want to lift it up because pop-up windows get in there and ruin it. These are one-time recordings. Can't go back and do it again if you put in all the pauses. It'll be in some other place if that happens. Pausing it causes the sound, okay, to stop. I'm going to remove all the pausing that stops. See? The music's gonna keep playing for me. We're not gonna have any of this slap happy stuff. We're gonna get rid of it. That's fine for girls, but we're gonna do Heaven on Earth. It's sitting here on the second window over there. I'm gonna play it from this side. Where is she going to sit in the competition? Did she win gold over all the other girls? Is she going to smash the Russians? I'm going to find out what she did in 98. You know. Looks like to me Nancy Kerrigan, you know, made her look like a little kid. We'll find out though. I'm not, what do you call people that judge you before they've seen what you've done? Prejudice? We'll give her a chance. I don't know what she's going to do. She's got like 6 minutes worth here, so it ends around 4 minutes.
Difficult for two reasons.
I've seen all these moves. It's all in low resolution. I don't know how to fix it because it's an old video. It's better than nothing. I have an idea where I'm going to pause her on a keyword. I'm actually going to run the Twilight Zone and then pause her off a certain word. Bono, I don't know what it was. Hopefully I get a picture like that during the Twilight Zone freezes.
She marched in the opening ceremonies. She's attended events. She's played video games. She's met everyone from Akebono to Tipper Gore.
Akebono? Akebono? Sonny Bono? I don't know who they're fucking talking about. What? Oh, God. I don't remember who these people are. Is she even in my reality? Tipper Bono? Toppy Bono? Who the fuck is that? I've been around in 98. I know more than I carry. Are these people even exist in my reality? I'm going to break everybody's reality. I'm going to show them that the U.S. don't even tell you who these people are. Because I know I don't know any skater from 1998. Called Tara Lipinski. But then again, I didn't watch skating. But you know, they tell these things in the news, you know? Her name would pop up. Wouldn't it? It'd be like Joe Montana winning the Super Bowl. They just tell you. Here we go.
Tara Lipinski has come to the Olympics and captured the essence of these games. I don't think anyone has enjoyed the experience more than Tara. She marched in the opening ceremonies. She's attended events. She's played video games. She's met everyone from Akebono to Tipper Gore, and now she skates for gold.
There is a fifth dimension beyond that which is known to man. It is a dimension as vast as space and as timeless as infinity. It is the middle ground between light and shadow, between science and superstition, and it lies between the pit of man's fears and the summit
2-3 woman
of
God.
His knowledge.
This is the dimension of
imagination. It is an area which we call the Twilight Zone.
Now the trick is to put in the pauses. Oh yeah! To my God. Well, it comes right into a spin, but you don't fuck with it. She's supposed to be a little blind guy puppet in the lyrics. I get him into turns like this. Help me, Brian God! Gold. As you come around, she hit a jump. Wow. God showed me a 3-6 and a clock. Cut the tape. They give me all these fuzzy pictures, you know? Did you see her get all blurred out? I knew right away when I saw that God told me to dump it, and then I could see in a clock. I hope you didn't see all my freaking dishes there sitting next to the clock. That was just a preview of what can happen. I guess God had to look at it first before he computed the results. God's in my head looking through my eyes. I don't know how many gods are in my head, but I counted up to 16. One God is me with 16 in there, inside my brain, in all these different compartments. I don't know how that works. You know, they tell me they don't eat or sleep. They can move my hand and make things happen. Brian's only 1/16th of what's inside my head. Which Brian am I? That's the crazy part. I'm the Brian that says, well, I'm going to make this or I'm not going to make it. Because if I knew, if God controlled me totally, he would have told me to do this at 21 when I'm younger. That would have been over 25 years ago. Longer than that. Alright, I don't want to waste any more time. Sounds off. Cut the tape. Is that where we'll start her? On 2? He got it all planned out for me. When I see that happen, you know, I look at it as a random coincidence that God told me that's where she's going to start. I just clicked on it on accident. Reset my Twilight Zone. I make sure the sound's all on because stuff got paused. Twilight Zone.
That which is known.
Twilight Zone needs to be turned back on. Okay, we're going to start it up here. Here we go. But then the words would be off.
And captured the essence of these games. I don't.
See, I gotta roll it back. There we go. There it is. I already knew that the words would be out. Out of sync. You know, like half the words got recorded. I don't want that in my video.
General Lipinski has come to the Olympics and captured the essence of these games. I don't think anyone has enjoyed the experience more than Tara. She marched in the opening ceremonies. She's attended events. She's played video games. She's met everyone from Akebono to Tipper Gore, and now she...
Have to be fast.
There is a fifth dimension beyond that which is known to man. It is a dimension as vast as space and as timeless as infinity.
There it is.
It is the middle ground between light and shadow, between science and superstition.
I ended up in the same place.
And it lies between...
Tanya Harding.
hard to get. That was her ending pose in her video. She killed me, Tanya Harding. And she got banned from skating by Clinton. He go after everybody. That's it.
Her name is Sadie, and I think she might be the one.